CIET NCERT presents Audiobook of Mathematics for Class 5 entitled Math Magic 5 Page 159 Chapter 12 Smart Charts
Part 1
Chi Chi Meow Meow Yamini did a project Animals and Birds. She asked each child of her class about one favorite pet animal. She used tally marks to record each answer. For example, if someone said cat, she put one line in front of cats. When someone said cat again, she added a line. So, another line added means two cats and a box with a diagonal line means 5 cats. In all, 24 children said cat was their favorite animal. Help Yamini complete the table. We have a table with 3 columns. Column 1 states the animal name. Column 2 tally marks. And column 3 number. Let's read the table. Row wise, cats, we have 5 boxes in which 4 have been diagonally cut. The 5th one is just the outline. So that means the number is 5 plus 5 plus 5 plus 5 plus 4. That is 24. This example has been done for you. The other rows have the animals. Dogs, rabbits, cows, parrots, goats, and squirrel. And also remember, the pictures of all these animals and birds are given around the table. Observe the tally marks against each animal name and then calculate and write the correct number in column number 3. Look at the tally marks and write the number for each animal in the table. How many children in all did Yamini talk to? Which is the most favorite pet animal in this table? Which pet will you like to have? What will you name it? Which other animals can be kept at home? Discuss. Page 160. Making tally marks on the road. Sumita stood on the road for half an hour and counted the number of vehicles passing by. She made a tally mark for each vehicle. This helped her in counting quickly the total number of vehicles in each group. We have a huge picture on the page in which we can see Sumita standing on the side of the road and counting the passing by vehicles. She is noting down the numbers through tally marks. Page 161. Top of this page has the table created by Sumita. It has 3 columns. Column 1 has the names of the vehicles: cycle, car, auto rickshaw, bus, cycle rickshaw, truck. Column 2 has tally marks allotted to each vehicle. Column 3 is for number. Tally marks have been given by Sumita in column 2. Observe them and then we move on to the next part. Write the number of each vehicle in the table. How many vehicles in all did Sumita see on the road in half an hour? Auto rickshaws are thrice the number of trucks. True? False. Make tally marks for 7 more buses and 2 more trucks. Try yourself. Take a round in your colony. Find out how many types of trees you can see there. Do you know their names? You can make drawings. Use tally marks to note the number of different trees. For the teacher. Children should be encouraged to use tally marks to simultaneously record data of a variety of things with large numbers. Page 162. Helping hands. In the EVS period, the teacher asked children whether they help their parents at home. There were different answers. Children named the work in which they help their parents the most. The teacher collected their answers and made a table. On the top right part of the page, we see this activity going on. The EVS period, where the teacher has asked children whether they help their parents at home. Children are giving answers one by one, and the teacher is collecting their answers and making a table on the board. So, here is the table created. It has two columns. Column 1 says, help most in housework. Column 2 says, number of children. Now, let's read the table row-wise. Going to the market, 47. Washing utensils, 15. Washing clothes, 3. Making, serving food, 25. Cleaning the house, 10. Total children who said they help their parents, dash. Calculate the total number of children and fill in. Page 163. Now you can fill the chapati chart to show the numbers given in the table. 1. Look and find out children who help in making or serving food are A. 1/3 of the total children, B. 1/2 of the total children, C. 1/4 of the total children. On the right side of the page, we see a circular graph depicting cleaning the house, 10. It has been marked in blue. 2. Practice time. After school. Ask 10 of your friends about what they like to do most after school. Here's a table with two columns. Column 1 says what they like to do after school, and column 2 is about number of children. Column 1 things are watching TV, playing football, reading storybooks. Column 2 is blank. You have to find the answers and fill it in. Page 164. Add mad. Ragini loves to watch cartoons on television. One day she thought of counting the number of ads during the breaks. She found that in each break there were 14 advertisements. In 10 of those ads, there were children as actors. Below this is a picture of Ragini watching television and counting the number of ads during the breaks. Why do you think that children are used in so many ads? Use tally marks to count the number of ads during a short break in a program. Were there ads during the news program? Try yourself. Next time when you watch your favorite TV program, count the number of advertisements during each break. Use tally marks. Put a dot below the tally when you find children in any advertisement. Compare with your friends. Do you get different answers? Chapter 12. Smart Charts.
Part 1.
Ends here. Narrator, Gaurav Marwa. Producer, Vimlesh Chaudhary. Presented by CIET, NCERT, New Delhi, India.